What makes it different from other universities is I think there was, it's a small university at the time, there were maybe 2,700 students combined, and everybody knew everybody, and it was like a brotherhood. Again, that word I use, but it was extremely, I mean, you worked hard, you played hard, and you just supported everybody. So I don't think you'd get that from a campus that had 30,000 people.
Yeah,
so I felt like it was a real fraternity.